Hi, my name is Olav Krigolson, and I'm a neuroscientist at the University of Victoria. One of the research areas I'm really interested in is the impact of stress and anxiety on the brain. In these trying times, with the COVID pandemic, we're all experiencing this, the stress, anxiety, and depression that comes along with what we're living with. So I'm here to give you some tips to help you deal with this. My first tip is sleep. Now is the time to be getting sleep. You don't want to be cutting short. So it's important to do whatever you can to have a good night's rest every night. Because while you're sleeping, your brain heals. And when your brain heals, it's better able to deal with things like stress and anxiety. My second tip is diet. Although it might be tempting to go out and get a bucket of ice cream or eat fried food, now is the time to be eating healthy and following the Canada Food Guide. And the reason is simple. The research is clear. If you eat a proper, healthy, well-balanced diet, it helps your brain health. And if your brain is healthy, it's better able to deal with stress, anxiety, and depression. My third tip is exercise. Although it might be tempting to sit on the couch and watch a lot of TV, now you want to get out and go for a walk or lift weights or get out on a paddleboard or go snowboarding. Because it's pretty clear again that exercise has a positive impact on brain health. My fourth tip is mindfulness. Engaging your brain with activities like meditation or breathing exercises or yoga is again being shown to have a positive impact on brain health. My last tip is social interaction. Now, I realize at times throughout the pandemic we're being told to socially isolate, but it's a really important time to engage with other people because social interaction again promotes brain health. So get on a Zoom call or go for a walk with a friend or simply talk to someone at the grocery store next time you're out. Because by increasing your social interaction, you're going to have better brain health. And if you have better brain health, you're going to be better able to deal with the stress, anxiety, and depression that's being brought on by the COVID pandemic. So there's five tips to help you with your brain health and to help you better deal with these trying times. Thanks for listening.